Ow. Alright, and sit up straight. Cool. Look at that. Great shot. This is epic. Look out that way. If you draw your leg up a little bit.
Yeah.
Ooh, if you would have still been there. Alright, we're gonna switch to JPEG here. Great shot, got some sun. You can hold it up with both hands. Sun. All right, I gotta reload one more. So how long are you guys planning on staying out here?
Probably until our lease is up.
Yeah?
And we might move somewhere else, I don't know. We might stay in the area of LA, but we might move somewhere else.
Once you get sucked in here, you never leave. That's cool.
Just so I can get, like, you know, like, study abroad and stuff.
My dad's from Ireland in Scotland. My mom's from Romania.
Nice.
So I've got an Irish passport.
Nice.
You could probably get one, McDaniels.
Yeah, I know. McDaniels.
You know how the Scottish settled the South?
Yeah.
You don't know that?
No.
You're one of them. You're related to Braveheart.
Really?
William Wallace.
Nice. Yeah, my grandma said something about that. She has, like, all of the history and, like, the book, so.
Yeah, you're probably Scotch-Irish.
Yeah, I think. She does have red hair. My sister has red hair, too.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, my dad was a history professor.
What?
He was a history professor. There was, like, a few big migrations on down south. Alright, don't even forget this here. Big smile. We'll have some of you walk in towards me. And we'll do it that you can walk right over the rock.
Right, like.
Like, start behind and walk right over it towards me. Be careful. Coming for you. All right, cool. Come all the way.
Turn around and do it again.
Yeah. Give it a good smile. It's Fletch is dead. That's a guy. This went off, right?
What?
The Fletch just went off once, right?
No.
It didn't. Cool, alright, one more time.